28-year-old Sandra Mashek is sentenced to 90 days in jail, followed by 10 years probation after a fatal crash left her passenger dead. Mashek was arrested and charged with intoxication manslaughter following the crash that happened in East Waco back in June of 2020. 25-year-old Skyla Jinkox was a passenger in the Kia sedan that crashed and rolled over.